Salut, salut, bonsoir mon ami, je m'appelle Wadamaya. Qu'est-ce que tu viens acheter? Le complet soir, le moi, et le comptoir, le moi, le vous. My brother, don't ask me what I'm saying. I don't know what I'm saying, but this week, it seems that I've been speaking French, trying to translate French all the time, so my French is actually improving. Before, all I know was je suis malade, but now I know le complet soir, le qu'est-ce que tu viens acheter, le moi. I'm taking you guys to Congo once again.
Vers le mois de juillet août, nous pourrons commencer déjà à avoir des essais cliniques.
I think this is going to be my last video on the vaccine spreading in Africa, only if the minister don't react to my video again.
Chers compatriotes, je viens d'apprendre qu'une vidéo circule dans les médias sociaux et je l'ai moi-même visionnée. Mon message de ce soir est d'apaiser la tension.
By the way, he's not a minister. He is one of the doctors who found the vaccine for Ebola. Congratulations, doctor. But this time around, doctor, I really don't understand what is really happening. Like I said, people leading us need to be transparent to us. We need to know what is really happening. Yesterday, I reacted to the video when you were saying that.
Bon, nous avons été choisis aussi pour faire ces essais. Donc, le vaccin sera produit soit au Canada, soit aux États-Unis, soit en Chine. Nous sommes candidats pour faire les essais ici chez nous.
And today, you came out to say that you were misinterpreted, and this is what you mean.
Que j'observe dans la population. Mon intention en parlant du vaccin COVID-19. N'était pas d'affirmer que nous allons commencer la vaccination en RDC sans qu'il soit testé auparavant en Amérique et ailleurs. Des essais de vaccination ont déjà commencé dans ces pays, notamment les États-Unis et en Chine.
My brothers and sisters, personally, I'm not going to say anything today. This is from the horse's own mouth.
Je suis moi-même congolais et ne permettrai jamais d'utiliser les Congolais comme cobayes. Pour l'instant, nous nous focalisons à maîtriser la pandémie du COVID dans notre pays. Le plus important pour le moment est d'observer les gestes barrières et les mesures d'hygiène pour lutter contre la pandémie du COVID-19. Ensemble, nous allons vaincre le COVID-19.
Today, I'm not going to pass any comments on these videos, but all I want to do is for you out there, let me know what you think in the comment section. Each and every one of you, if you watch this video, leave a comment. Let me know what you think. I really want to hear from you. This is my comment. You just accepted the money. And the pressure that was coming from people were just too much. So he had to come out and say that, oh, you guys misinterpreted me. It doesn't make sense. Because from what you've been hearing, the country has already accepted $49 million to fight the vaccine, which is a lot of money, you know. I stand to be corrected because I don't have facts, it's just rumors. So just let me know what you think. And like I said, be an ambassador for your country as a young African. Africa belongs to us. It's about time we wake up, unite, and fight for what